And so their quest began. As the four warriors of light, they felt overwhelmed by the great task destiny had placed before them. They did not even know the true significance of the four crystals they held in their hands. The crystals that once, long ago, held a light that shone so brilliantly. The time for their journey had come. The time to cast off the veil of darkness and bring the world once more into light.
Huh? What's up with them?
You're from the castle, aren't you? That's for my dad!
What happened to him?
King commanded him to set sail for the crystals. And he never came back!
You're blaming the wrong people, kid. The king might have given your father the orders, but it was chaos that did the deed.
Yeah, but...
Hey, we're here to make sure that never happens again. For all the kids like you who have lost someone. For all of Cornelia.
Say something, Jack.
Where's Mayor Soane?
He's dead too. Captain Bickey looks after us now.
Captain?
Yeah, he lives in that cave.
We've been walking for a while. Is this the cave the kid was talking about?
I don't see any other caves. Let's head in.
Goddamn plebs!
Hit him high!
We got company.
Time to go to work.
That was quick.
Keep it up, everyone. Stay away from those webs. For what's ahead.
Something's off here. The air feels wrong.
Yeah, it's hard to breathe.
Weird. It feels like I've been here before.
I've had that feeling before. And it's best not to think about it. You won't figure it out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And right now, we need to focus on what's ahead. Forget about it.
I can get behind that.
Up ahead! Come on, follow me. I barely even got going.
Lights up! Next.
Cubes, over there.
Should we take a breather?
Are those the pirates?
Be careful. They aren't known for their mouth.
Just treat them like monsters. Bear their fangs, knock them out. Treasure, huh?
Damn, smells like strong stuff.
Yeah, strong enough to strip.
Barely even worth the trouble.
Never seen anything like this.
These pirates sure chose an odd place for their hideout.
Are those cubes?
Let's relax for a bit.
We've got our work cut out for us.
Stay cool, Jed.
Back, Kitty! Down! Down!
I always wanted a cap, but not like this. Watch out! Something's different!
Hush! Damn it, Scorch! Gotta keep up!
Did it swallow this key?
Poor thing must have been starving. Pirates didn't care for their kitty.
Something this good in a while.
Nice.
Come out. We have plunder. Enemy spotted.
Jack, let's go!
Seriously? We can't get across?
Nope. Must be another way.
Okay. I just hate being surprised. Let's get it.
Water magic.
Love it.
Nice.
More of those cubes.
Better not forget where it is. Looky here.
There you are.
I don't stand a chance.
Time to go wild, Jed.
Oh, I'll leave you dazzled.
All right.
This is the one.
You know, I almost feel sorry for them.
Victory was guaranteed.
The webs are everywhere.
Let's be the first to welcome these monsters into the world.
Well, it ain't gonna kill itself.
One that big is bound.
Here I thought this world was all doom and gloom.
Take a good look, because we're headed right back into the thick of it.
Be surrounded in no time.
Jack, hurry before there are more.
Nice.
And how we can do better next.
That
gumboat.
Ha ha ha! You've got some stones coming here. For what it's worth, you four don't look like easy pickings.
You're Bikke?
Aye, to some. Captain, to you lot.
We're looking for the crystals. We were supposed to find the mayor, but I guess he's dead. Looks like you have the run of the town now.
Aye, that's the world we live in, where people have to turn to pirates for guidance. Pure chaos, if you ask me. Chaos, savvy?
Just tell us where the crystals are.
It's poor form not to laugh at a pirate's jokes, lad. You got stones, all right.
This weapon was forged by the Dark Elves.
Ships left to plunder and booty left to steal. We're getting soft, but that fight got my juices flowing. Cheers. You want to know about crystals? Astos is your man. This boat will take you right to his doorstep.
Astos?
Friend of yours?
No. Never heard of him.
Calls himself King of the Dark Elves. Not elves, mind you. Dark Elves.
That's the difference.
It depends on who you ask. Some say he drank the lifeblood of 50 score of his king. Some say he made a deal with chaos. Stories and legends abound.
What kind of deal?
You want the truth of it? Ask him yourself.
This journey might not be a waste after all.